the action later that same evening, heading for a nearby town, where Jeremy was very keen to try out a de-icing attachment he fitted.